It's perhaps the hottest three letters in the medical world.
CBD.
CBD showing up in seemingly everything at the NoCo Hemp Expo in Aurora.
We're trying to offer a different option.
Steve Daniluk is a retired Marine, now running a hemp company in Colorado.
We're not saying it works for everyone, but we're saying at least give it a shot.
One of his customers, Tanjanika Daniel, a Marine Corps veteran who served two duties in Iraq.
When I came home, my PTSD came in the form of nightmares. So I noticed right away something was wrong, and it was up to me to get the help that I needed. The opioids that they prescribed me made me feel like a zombie. I could not think, I could not function as a human. And so I decided to take a natural alternative path.
Daniel turned to CBD and hasn't looked back.
I'm really, really thankful that CBD is an option and that it is federally legal because of the Farm Bill.
President Trump signed the Farm Bill in December, legalizing hemp in the United States. Hemp is technically cannabis, but unlike marijuana, it doesn't get you high because it contains just trace amounts of THC.
Hemp-derived CBD is legal. It's medicine. It's food.
Kamal Khalsi is an emergency room doctor who worked as a medic in the Middle East.
We took care of hundreds of combat casualties, took care of a lot of patients that needed opiates for pain control.
When he got back to the States, he realized how big of a problem that was.
I've lost count how many opiate deaths I've taken care of.
Now he's using and endorsing CBD, hoping his medical background can convince others to give it a try.
If there's a medicine that's related to CBD that would help my patients, I would absolutely prescribe it.
In Aurora, Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.